Dear Stuti, I know you have suffered a lot. I know you have been through a lot. I know you always worried about what would society think. I know you always wanted to make your parents proud of yourself. I know that in an age of 21, your goal was just to bear your own expenses. I know people always make fun of your thoughts and your dreams. And I know the time when you had those cuts around your wrist. I know how you just cried your heart out in your mother's lap just like a kid. I know why you love spending time with yourself, and I know why you want to distance yourself from everyone. You know why? Because I have known you since the very beginning. Jab se shayad tu bhi khud ko nahi jaanti thi. And yes, I'm so proud of yourself for becoming who you are today. Those sufferings really shaped you into a different person. Those heartbreaks made you understand what love is for you. And those cuts are forever appreciation marks that you can overcome anything in your life. Those friends who always found those little imperfections in you made you choose people around you wisely. There will always be so much to learn, so much to experiment, and you just have to believe in yourself. Because I believe in you, I believe in your dreams, and I believe in your hard work. And yes, I love you. Hold on tight on your dreams, and it will become reality, for sure.